We're heading back to Charlie?
Yes.
He's not going to be very happy with me.
No.
Charlie. I'm sorry, I have no excuse for neglecting you. I will do my best to earn it.
Freya, look.
Murkweed. I know, but I can't stay. There's still things I must do. Kratos, I should look for someone who can watch over him. Permanently. Goodbye, Charlie. Soon.
Am I hearing voices again?
Someone's out here.
You are Atreus's friend.
Ah! Oh! Hi! Hey! You're Loki's dad, right? Saw you at the whole Ragnarok thing. I'm Skjoldr.
The lodge who's been organizing the displaced Midgardians. What are you doing?
Oh, Loki told me this story about Odin inviting him to Asgard and giving him an Aesir coin that you threw away and, well, I thought I'd come here and see if I could find it. And I did, if you can believe it. But, it's kind of stuck, because you're, like, crazy strong, apparently. I'm sorry. Did you want to keep it?
No. It is yours.
You sure? It's probably really valuable. I mean, that's not why I'm after it, but if I were going to sell a genuine Asgardian artifact touched by at least three gods, I'd expect that'd fetch, well, a whole lot. Probably enough to buy my own boat, set out, make my fortune?
The coin is yours. Good luck to you.
Thanks. You too. And if you see Thrud, never mind.
You wished word of Thor's daughter.
Thrud? You saw Thrud? How is she?
She is well. She has recovered her father's hammer.
Oh, that's amazing. Don't you worry. She's gonna do good with that thing. She's an amazing person. Probably my favorite. I mean, not like that. She doesn't have time for boys, but I don't care. She's just great. Is it getting warmer? I feel like it's getting warmer. How about that thaw?
had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin is gone. There's no remaining threat.
No. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among the very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Look, a flower.
A flower.
Incredible.
Company's here, Finn.
Angaboda.
Kratos, Mimir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you for creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye, a true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Mimir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started. Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Fae, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. You painted these shrines?
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angerboda.
My son. He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you. Thank you.
Master Kratos, friends, what can I do for you?
The little ones are growing up so fast, it brings a tear to my eye.
How are they coming along?
I think they're almost starting to recognize me as their father and not their appetizer. I believe one or two of them may even know how to say my name. Or rather, scream it. More of a... But it's not far off.
Must be tough being a parent.
It has its ups and downs, but after a few ages pass, I'm certain they'll start to take a liking to me. There's no rush. Baby dragon steps. Master Kratos knows what I'm speaking of.
No.
He knows what I'm speaking of. I think that's the long and short of it. Safe travels.
I'm away with you already!
I wonder if Sindri will ever come back. Can this place ever feel like a home after what happened here?
I never thought I'd miss their bickering. But it's really not the same place without those two, is it?
We will maintain it until his return.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Prepare to be very impressed.
Kratos, I see something.
Oh! cover!
Go!
It's not all for the troublesome.
Watch
your leg!
I'll break you! Come here! Shadow for the troublesome.
trouble, sir.
I'm waiting, pretender. Seek glory, my love.
Come here. I will break you.
Search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lack spite.
Brother. I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Aye.
Armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative. Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick! If you don't love it, just bring it back.
You know, back in Jotunheim, I had half a mind to ask Angerboda what exactly her intentions were with the lad. One look at her and any doubts I had melted away.
It's a question every parent must grapple with sooner or later.
I trusted her with my life. I trust her with my son.
You can't argue with that.
Go!
I got it. I'm always getting new stock.
Fire! Get under the sword. Stand to the core and fit to the blade.
Go!
rescue.
Yeah! Tire of you!
cruel. Dagger the cold and fetter the flameful.
Oh, my king!
Oh!
This was the last, was it not? Only the king remains.
Aye. And if you thought his berserkers were tough, well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that. But I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard. But I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.